Quack. No. Okay. I guess the stream is on now. I guess I should get my, like, thing real quick. Nah, but I don't know who's gonna see this, though. Unless I advertise my shit. Like, I don't think anyone's gonna watch it. We have literally 15 minutes left till this whole shit ends. We need four people to fucking... Is it working? Oh, shit. Shit, Skype is dead for me. Alright, I gotta restart Skype now. Nah, but I need like 10 people to vote. I posted the link in the description, I think. Why am I still getting that noise? How am I still getting that noise? I thought I just ended Skype. There you go. My Skype crashed. Let me get my YouTube link. Yeah, if you see this, then you win a fucking medal. let me turn this off. The footage. I am not really streaming yet. If you find this video, you must have shit. No life. I'm kidding. let me go back real quick. I don't know if people can see this, but anyways, I'm thinking about live streaming myself, making a Mugen Online version of the Blackheart. In case you guys haven't doesn't know what it is, Google it, the Blackheart Mugen. It's a classic Mugen game, apparently. I've never actually played it, but it is actually considered really good. It's got a big, it's had a, you know, scene. It's got its own fan base, and other stuff, and yeah, that's the thing, apparently. So, I'm aiming to get... Right now it's 9:02. Around 9:15, it's got its own fan base. Oh shit, another other stuff. You know. So, until 9:15, if I don't get people, if I don't get enough people to that really want this to happen, I'm not gonna make it. And the reason why I say this, I'm just saying if people watch, I don't think anyone's watching it, but I'm saying if people, because the thing is that I love Eichmann, and I want to show what Eichmann has. I want to show that, you know, people, Eichmann can do a lot of things. However, I don't want to be the only one making Eichmann stuff, and a lot of people, there's not real people making Eichmann conversions of stuff, and it's kind of sad, so. But I do aim on getting at least 10 people to do this. So, I'm gonna... I guess advertise this privately. I don't know how to do this, because I'm not actually streaming anything, you know, like, I'm not streaming the game yet. But if I do get 10 people, I will stream myself making it. So, yeah. Well, I don't know how this is gonna work, though. Shit, I'm getting a call. Hello? Hi. Hello? I'm streaming live right now. You guys can be heard.
You're live screen sharing.
I'm not screen sharing, dude. I can't. I'm live streaming. But you guys can be heard. Say what's up to all the nobody. No one's watching.
I know.
Anyways, I got Rodney and Carlos here. They like fighting games and Mugen stuff. And right now, I don't know why I'm doing this, but hey, I'm doing it anyway. Charity. This is our charity live stream, guys. Donate a vote. Oh shit, I can hear myself. I don't like that.
The echo game is weird.
Yeah. Let me check though, because I wonder if anyone. Like, the thing is that I want to make it, but I don't want to just make it and that no one wants to fucking play it or even want it to. Like, I understand people need to see it more, but, like, fuck. You know, if I don't want to end up being the only one that makes Eichmann shit. It'd really kind of be like. It's kind of like,
No, because if you do this, this is what's going to happen.
Hashtag peer pressure. No, I'm kidding.
Shit. Nah, okay. If you make this, it'll make a lot of other people want to make Eichmann games instead of making Mugen games.
And, like, compilations?
Yeah.
Hmm.
Because this will be a complete, like, stream just showing people how to make the screen back, how to...
I've done
this. Or to do the videos, but for like a whole classic game for people who don't just want Eichmann, can see that it can actually look good if you do this.
Yeah. Is my mic too high? I think my mic is too high. For some reason, it just sounds too high. Let me check the levels. Oh, and of course, yeah, it's a little too loud. How does it sound now? Is it okay? Is it sound okay?
Yeah, you sound good.
Okay. Fuck. Because I want to make it, but I don't want people to not want it. And it's like, it's already buried at the bottom of the fucking MFG, like, section, so. So only six people want it.
No, I'm more than people that want it. Some people just haven't seen it yet.
Yeah. Well, how am I going to send the stream out? Because maybe people need to see the post, so.
Yeah, I actually post the stream on the forum itself.
I'll post a stream and be like, yo, this is my charity live stream. Everybody donate your votes. Donate your votes, guys.
Donate your votes today for Donald Trump.
Actually, if I can... Yeah, no.
What are you saying? F-Class, you still here?
Yeah. Alright, I posted this on the Facebook, and right now I'm gonna post it in the thread, I guess, and see if anyone... Alright, I'm gonna reply to it.
Why is it 23 views, and it has 6? Weird.
Yeah.
I mean, if only those two people didn't vote no, we would have had it.
No, it doesn't really matter, since no only means no, but, like, the only thing that matters really to me is the yeses, but if you want no, then you can vote. It doesn't matter. I don't want to push anyone to say yes, but at the same time, you know, if you really do want it, honestly.
Mori would say no. I'm just fucking around. But, I'd really like to see this game in full... brought back, just because, yeah, people say it's a little edgy, some people say they don't like the sprites, but, I mean, it's a legendary game, it's on, like, a lot of, like, actual, like, books and articles about, like, one of the top 10 best-made, like, indie games.
You really think so? I've never heard of that
actually,
shit.
A couple of articles.
Yeah, a lot of people actually have that game is actually one of the best indie games that ever been created. Because it took so much time, and what they did with it was very nice. Like,
right.
Let's say that, let's say, for example, like,
That shit cut off. That's gonna happen, guys. Sorry.
That's just a, you know, that's a compilation. That's a compression. Now,
Hashtag make Mugen great again is a fucking comment. Ah, man, if you guys really want this, you know, I don't know if everyone has a Mugen Fighters Guild account. If you do, then go to the link down below and vote for yes. You got like 10 minutes left. If you don't have an account, I mean, hashtag subscribe. No, wait, that's dumb. Subscribe to the channel to get more. No, I can't scam people like that. But I mean, if you do guys want to show support, you know, if you guys know what it is. Like, if you guys don't know what Blackheart is, Google it. It's really good. I mean, so I've heard. I've honestly played one of the characters once, so, but it felt okay. So, but like, everyone likes this game and shit, and it's like legendary and some shit, you know. Besides, I mean, if I could do more of these, like, I want also more people to do this too. So like I said, guys, if I can get at least like 4 more people to vote on MFG or somehow show their support here, I don't know, because I want to make it, but I don't want to just make it for like 3, you know, 6 people, you know. If I'm making something, I want people to play it and really like it. By the way, can you guys hear me? In the call?
Yeah, we can hear you.
Okay. So yeah, that's why you guys are looking at a dumb like gif of Peridot and Captain Melonhead, cuz like I'm not making anything yet, but I already have everything set up. Like, I'll show you right now. Like, I already got the shit set up. So if you guys, excuse me, want it, you guys can just simply vote, or, you know. But why do you guys like like mostly Rodney, cuz I know Rodney played it and he likes it. Why do you like Blackheart so much?
Just because it's like, it's an original idea. It takes things from other games. It takes like the fatalities of not Mortal Kombat, but it takes the fatalities of like
Killer Instinct.
Showdown.
I see.
Where your special moves and your supers can kill you.
I see what you mean. Yeah.
And plus, it's like it had its own lore, and it was like a game that somebody put a lot of heart and effort into it, and it was a really popular Mugen thing. A lot of people like it.
Could you say that a lot of people put black heart into? No, play Richard Montero. Hi there. But yeah, I wanna make this, but unless there's got to be some form of support here before I can make anything.
Send it to your friends as send that one Facebook
show
guy.
Fatalities. Yeah, I got this stuff ready. Oh wow, this guy actually, I'm looking at the channel right now, and I can see already this guy likes Black Heart characters. There's one of them already on this one of his videos. But like, if you can't find a way to vote here, then like, I don't know. How else could you guys show support, like, of me actually wanting to do this? Because like, I'm gonna make this right now live for you guys, and when I'm done, I'll upload it for everyone and just kind of do some like match videos about it. Because I'm ready to make this shit. I just need people to actually want it. Sound like a beggar.
I was gonna say, like, why not make it anyways and just post it and then see what the results are? Because I bet that, like, if you do like a little like preview of it before you like actually launch it, where it's like a game, some gameplay of the online version, and if people like it, that's how people are gonna say, oh, this game looks interesting, let me try it out, you know?
Mm.
And then people looking more into your channel, seeing like how you can actually play the game and actually how you connect to other people and.
Right. Right.
And that gains you subscribers, and like that gains you more likes and all that stuff, you know? Mm. And that's just not bad. That just shows that, and the other thing is making Eichmann more popular than Mugen, because Eichmann could be a big game changer.
Kappa.
Since it has so much potential.
I guess. Shit, let me post this on Mugen Free For All, I guess. I guess so.
I'd say, like, if you wanted to show some people who don't know about, like,
Don't know about Eichmann?
From Archive? No, not even Eichmann, just, like, who don't know about the game or Eichmann, you could at least just, like, show parts of the actual game.
I could.
And show them what the game is all about.
Yeah, maybe. I just, you know, making it sound like, you know.
Rowdy, are you playing Mugen or something?
Yeah.
Alrighty then. Well, shit.
I mean, do you want to just like check out some Black Heart characters for some people like who are watching this on Archive? If you're gonna archive this, so they can at least see what the game's all about. If you wanted to, I mean, you don't have to.
This is starting to look sad as shit.
Four people are watching it now.
Yeah, sure.
And people in the comments are saying, play, show fatality.
It's just, yeah, I know, it's that guy. He wants me to play the game, and, like, fuck. Yeah, I feel like if I don't do this, I'm like a piece of shit, and if I don't do this, but, like.
No, it's not that. You still your decision, but.
I mean, we got people who are, like, 1,000. Like, we got, I'm just saying, like, if we got people who are more subscribers and more support, and they want you to actually do it, then why not do it? Because then the guys who are watching this right now, they will, like, they'll probably show gameplay of it, you know? And they'll, like, spread Mugen and try to make, or spread Eichmann more, like.
I guess. I just would have thought that more people that actually wanted to. Well, I'm looking at this guy. This guy really wanted me to. Okay, you know what? I think I haven't fucking. Alright, I'm wasting my time. Okay. This is what I'm gonna do. Alright, so I'm gonna do this, right? What I'm gonna do is. Alright, here's the thing.
I don't know if a lot of people know exactly about Eichmann shit yet, because, to be fair, I can see how not everyone knows about it. You know, some people are probably attracted to the name of it, but, like, no one really knows about it. I probably haven't done enough of work yet to really justify it, so I feel like... Fuck, I don't know. I guess I should just do it anyway? But, like...
Yeah, just do it anyways. Like, let's say it in this way. If you make more Eichmanns that are based on original games, people are gonna have more interest of those because they already know about the game mechanics and stuff. What they don't know is about, like, the controls or, like, online and stuff and how it works. I mean, it's little stuff like that, but in the long run, you just have to just... Like, in the long run, it'll turn out well, you know?
Okay, guys. All right. The 15th. All right. The hour has passed, and I didn't get my fucking stretch. I didn't get my goal. All I got was 6 people.
You want to put a challenge on the stream or the archive? See how many likes you get.
All right. Who's watching this? I don't know if you guys. Anyways, okay. You know what? I'm gonna do this. I feel like I haven't done anything in Eichmann for a while that has been like, oh shit, because I've been working on my own projects. And I need to take a break from my own projects, but I also need to, you know, do something. So, I'm gonna see how it goes. I'm gonna make it right now. Fuck it. I'm gonna make it right now. But if it doesn't end up well, if, you know, I just want people to at least see it. Even if they don't want it, at least see it and, you know, get an interest in it and shit. So, I'm gonna make the Eichmann. I'm gonna try maybe a good hour or two, see how it goes. I didn't get enough people to watch, but fuck it, I'll do it anyway, cause I you know, I guess I need to show more Eichmann shit, like what it can do. So, let's yeah, you guys want me to make this, huh? Yeah, at least yeah. You, Rodney, mostly, you fucking bully. No. Alright, so what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna get off this call, right?
Alright.
Ah, shit, wait. Oops.
F-Class can't call.
Alright, so here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna make this shit right the fuck now. Yay, guys. Yeah, I'm making it. Okay, so this is what we're gonna do. Here we go. So we're gonna do it. We're gonna make the black heart thing. So yeah, let's go. Hopefully my fucking PC doesn't shit itself. Cause I already have a feeling it might. Alright, here we go. Transition! I don't know where to fucking put this chat. it's just an eyesore. I'll just fucking shrink it right here. In the corner. There you go. Okay, so what we're gonna do is, I recently downloaded the Blackheart game. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna make an Eichmann port, which means we're gonna make an online port of this game. And I felt like streaming it, cause why not? So what we're gonna do is we're gonna stream. Here we go. So, we're gonna play a little bit of it too. We'll play a little bit of it. Where the fuck is it? I just had it. Shit, I can't even find it. Okay. We got the Blackheart here. We're gonna play a little bit of it. You know, get the feel of it, because why not? And, we're gonna look for the... We're gonna look for the a blank Eichmann, a blank one, so we can do everything fresh. We're gonna use the latest version, obviously.
If you guys enjoy the stuff I do, the work and all the other shit, I hope you guys appreciate it. You know, make sure you like this, share it with people, subscribe, whatever you want. You know, show some support, man. I love doing this, but you know, yeah. Okay, so what we're gonna do first, we're gonna play the game a little bit to get a feel of it. Okay. Alright, so let's play a little bit of Blackheart. And then, you know, let's have some fun real quick. Oh shit, full screen, no! Shit, I gotta turn it off on full screen. The stream's still on? Lol. Shit. Alright, let's pause this real quick. Let's play some of the... I'll show you some support. Yes, please, fam, show me some support. Make sure you share this with friends and stuff. Let's play this a little bit. And, you know, have a little fun and, you know, get used to it. And then also examine how the screen pack looks. So we can make this. Fuck. Okay, how is this gonna work? I go to Mugen config, right? Full screen is my weakness. I don't like it either. I don't know why. I mean, I like it when I'm playing stuff, but when I'm recording, it's like, no. So let's disable full screen. And yes, I know I'm not opening this correctly. There's like a thing in the front, but nah, fuck that. Wow. Yeah, should I make a separate window for the game? There is another world apart from ours. Ooh, spooky. I'm gonna play it a little bit. Sorry for the widescreen look. Shit. But that isn't. I'm gonna raise it a little bit higher. Is that audio good? Hopefully. I might do more than one stream. Ooh, spooky. I'll turn off my mic for a minute. Looking extra edgy, but this is looking nice, I'm not gonna lie. Yeah, let's play this. We're gonna play a little bit first. Just letting you know. Let's just rename it to Taking Notes in case people are getting confused. Like, I know it's edgy, but I'm liking the aesthetic a little bit. Let's raise that bitch to level 8. Time limit is 80. That's kind of interesting. Controls. Let's just make sure all the controls are legit. Yep. That's looking good. That's pretty good. This is original music, I'm guessing, right? How's the sound, by the way? Let's go to training mode. Oh, shit. Alright, here we go. Hold on. Before we do all this, let me get my... Oh, shit's right here. Let me get my keyboard. I have a gaming-specific keyboard. It's a piece of shit. But yeah, let's play this a little bit. It's an original game. It was made a while ago. But it's kind of had, like, a good, like, competitive scene. Or at least it's like, a very good Mugen game because, you know, it's original. It's got good concept and originally done and all that other stuff. So here we go. Let's just... So totally original. So we got Paquito. We got Anansi. We got Animus.
Shark Makai. That's a fucking snake, dude. This is a very spooky game. What is that, Hashi? And Noroko. Ooh. I've seen these two characters around. We're gonna play Pokito a little bit. Of course. Alright. Oh, the hospital. I'm liking the aesthetic, I'm not gonna lie. It's spooky, but it's nice spooky. Oh shit! That's cute. Alright, here we go. Alright, so this guy's got float. Alright, so this guy floats. His dash, his back dash reminds me of Dimitri a little bit. What buttons we got here? Oh, we got four. This is a four-button fighter. It's a cross between Darkstalkers and Mortal Kombat. Okay, here we go. Okay, so we got... Okay, we got chain combos. Oh, we got legit chain combos. Oh, shit. Okay, here we go. This is a little bit more legit than I thought. Okay. Whoa, I just did a super. My head! Where is it? Give me my head! Oh, it literally hits all around. Oh, that's setups for days. Shit. Yo, when do I get my head back, though? Can I get my head back? Can I get my... Yo, how do I get my back? Oh, okay. Oh, the super is literally two buttons. It's light punch and light kick. And I can get it anytime I want? Yeah, the supers are just two buttons. Oh, shit. Okay. Okay, so... Bop, bop. Okay, so those are legit. So we got legit chain combos, so... Let me see, what can I do here? Oh, we got backwards chain? Okay. Quarter circle. Okay, so I get, like... Interesting. Oh, that knocks out completely. Shit. Oh, shit. Okay, so... Okay, so I'm learning some shit already. Oh, wait, what's that? DP? Oh, he's got DP. Okay, this is kind of cool, I'm not gonna lie. And I'm pretty sure, like, if we're gonna find stuff, it might be Tekkle, who knows. Oh, that's a teleport attack. Okay, that's cool. So you can be like... Oh, that's an air move? Oh, and that travels downwards. Oh, you can do more than one? And you appear... Wait, what? At the other side. Why do you appear the other side? Oh, that's sort of... That just get... Wow, that's interesting. I wonder if that was made for, like, to get rid of corner fresh, like, corner, like, combos and shit. Well, that's weird. Interesting, though. Ooh. Okay. I'm liking this. We're just taking notes, guys. Fatal? What does that mean? How do I do fatals? Oh, but I lose my ability to chain, like... I lose my specials. I can't do any of my specials unless I have my head back. How do I grab? Oh, okay. That's grab. Okay, cool, cool. This isn't bad, guys. This is interesting. Also, by the way, how's the HD stream? I mean, it's not HD, but it's widescreen. Is it holding up, guys? Hold on, we gotta play more of this. Let's try this bitch. The last wall. How's the stream looking? How's the stream sounding, guys? Again, we're real quick just taking notes. Ooh, this is some spooky shit, nigga. Whoa! Fatal is when you get one of your supers that will kill. Interesting. That sound, though. Okay. Oh, she uses her head? Her hair, nigga? Oh, she's got another part? Whoa. Nope. That's a counter. That's an interesting, like, dash, though. It adds some, like, mix-up ability, like... Alright, so... What? That's an interesting taunt. And you'll only use it when the enemy's at low health. Okay. Oh shit, lag. Whoa. Oh, it doesn't lag. Oh, yo. Okay, she literally spurts blood out of it. That's cool, I guess. Alright, let's see. Let's get that counter that'll hit. Wait, can I get one of these moves? Oh, I need to get player two some controls. This looks really easy, though. Oh, not here. Oh, we need to set the difficulty through the launcher. F-class already picking top tier. Give me a second, guys. Oh, yeah, we got to go through the launcher system. Right, for the... Okay, let's do that, then. Let's put that difficulty on hard. Oh, you can also unlock shit. That's really cool. I should have put a download link in the fucking thing. It's okay, though. Let's just get the controls done real quick. For player two. Up, down, left, right. IOP, backspace. Let's go back to training. Pick this bitch again. I'm trying to play characters that look very... The prison. Ooh, spooky. I'm trying to play shit that's interesting. Ooh. Some of these stages are nice, though. I'm not gonna lie. That's a doll! Oh shit, the mask! Alright, so... Oh, that's a counter, that's interesting. Oh wait, they all launch! And she's floaty! Oh, you can... Wait a minute. Oh, that's crazy. Oh, that's fucking crazy, dude. Can you tech in this game? Let me see. Alright, here we go. We got the doll. What? Oh, you can't jump. That's crazy. Oh, so I'm just a doll. I might have, like, a shitty hitbox, too. This is spooky. Oh, wait! You can break shit? Wait, did I just break a piece of the background, or was that done by... Whoa! She's got that Street Fighter perfect tech. Fuck that. Yo, she got that Street Fighter perfect tech. Nah, nigga. It's actually kind of cool. I'm about to play this shit. Fuck it. Let's story mode. Chapter 3 already? Shit, we even reached chapter 1. Good evening, kid. My name is David. I've been assigned to you. Psychiatrist, they call me. Oh, yes, hello. Hello, nice to meet you. Okay, I'll tell you what. Oh shit. There goes my monetization. Yo, nigga, you got some lore here. Oh my god! Fuck. I'm sorry if I'm ruining everything. Are you fucking serious? Oh shit, dude. Yo, who's chapter one, though? Oh, shit, we're in there. Okay, here we go, guys. I'm gonna get my ass kicked. I've only played this game for, like, a few minutes. Oh, shit. All right, here we go. Oh, you can tech. Okay, so, infinite to be damned. Oh, shit, here we go. Fuck. Oh, you can throw that shit in the air? Wow, nice cancel. Holy shit. Oh, shit. Nice. Shit. That's a setup. Wow, I got wrecked, nigga. Okay, let's try. Okay. This doesn't feel too bad. Like, shit. I'm actually surprised. Shit, I fell for it. Nah, but this seems pretty simple to make online. Like, I'm gonna be honest. Shit. Oh, spooky. Let's do it. Gonna zone him. Fuck out. Yo, this. Okay. Shit. Oh. Shit. Eat this, bitch. Oh, that's an anti-air, like. Oh, the teleport. We get in those. Shit. Oh. Okay. Okay, I can see how this game's fun. Shit. Just do it! Fuck! Oh, that's punishable as shit. Guys, I'm liking this game already. Qué lindo! Qué lindo! Did this nigga just say, qué lindo? Alright. Alright, guys, hope you guys enjoying the stream. I picked up the quality a little bit, hopefully that mattered. Just zone this bitch. Oh, she has spider setups. Shit. Oh, she got thighs though, but what the fuck am I talking about? Shit. Alright, here we go. There goes my setup. Oh. Oh my. Shit. Alright, there we go. Oh, we can continue those combos. Oh, that's a mix-up. Hold on. Shit.
Okay. Shit! Uh-oh. Oh my god! Am I dead? No. Oh, she's naked. Oh! I got a spread fire super? Nigga, this game's legit. This game is legit. Alright, I'm definitely making an online version of this shit. I'm definitely doing it. This actually feels kind of fun. It doesn't feel dumb or anything. Shit. Alright. Set that shit up. Oh, here we go. Ah, shit. How do I do fatal? Shit. I don't know how to do fatals, guys. Oh, I see how this super works. I can't find my head. Guys, if you guys know how to do fatals, let me know in this chat if anyone's watching. Press 1 if you're excited for a Mugen Eichmann version of this so you can play this online. I know I am. Oh shit, this is boss setup. Fuck you. Is this a boss character? Oh wow, he's big. He's a big target. Oh my god, that does a lot of damage. Ah, shit. Oh, you can break the background? Ah, shit. Don't throw up on me, fuck. Yo, this game feels fun, man. It's simple but effective, and I like the aesthetics of it. Ah, shit. I'm just gonna zone. Get in the zone! Auto zone! Shit, he's jumping in. Hard difficulty, my ass, nigga. He's such a big fucking whoa! Oh, shit. Oh, yo, my teleports. No! Shit. Ah, shit. Oh, that's a good... Oh, that's it, guys. Fuck. Okay. Get out of my face, nigga. Oh, shit. Yo, that's a... Oh my god, you can combo after that. That's sick. Okay. Shit. Oh my god, you can break the background. That's so cool. Ender. Just do it. No! Get off! No, please don't tell me that kills me. You fucking alien ripoff. Oh shit! Oh, mirror match? This should not be hard to make an Eichmann. I can make an Eichmann of this shit tonight. Uppercut Clash Super. Oh, I traded my own heads! Wait, I don't remember getting this palette. Ah, shit. Oh god, I'm getting wrecked here. Oh, nice teleport. Teleports must be, backdash might actually be invincible. Okay, so I guess it's only her that has that tech, huh? Like, I can't teleport to the other. Shit. Alright. Shit. Ooh. Oh. Got him. So, are fatals basically like brutalities in like Mortal Kombat? Also, the Super Best Friend should totally play this on Friday Night Fisticuffs. Que lindo! Que lindo! Shit! Nice. The music is kind of. I mean, it's okay, but like. You know, it's not fighting game music, but that's okay. Fuck. I wonder if anyone else is watching this. before it's just Rodney. Shit. Come on. Oh, so it just happens. I guess it's... Interesting. Shit. Oh shit, that might be it for me. Shit! This keyboard sucks. I have to keep using this one. Oh, you're also here. Cool. Oh god, that's... Oof. Shit. What do you think of this game's, for the people that haven't seen it, or are seeing it? Oh, that's sick! That was a nice combo. I'm just here as a random person. What's up? Hope you're enjoying it. Hope you're enjoying the stream. We're playing Mugen fighting games. Really good one, too. I'm gonna make this line. Oh, shit. We got this tree guy. Apparently, Rodney thinks this guy's low tier as fuck. Let's see if he's really low tier. Then again, it's the AI, so who knows. Stream's dropping like a motherfucker. We're picking up. This is a nice stage, though. This is a nice stage. Oh, shit. Yo, can you not tech out of that? Oh, god. This nigga's tall. What the fuck is that? What the fuck? What the fuck is that? Ah, shit. Shit. Alright, we got the mix-up. Here we go. Ugh, fuck. I'm slowly learning this game. I love how everyone has, like a different special, like a different super background. That's really nice. What the fuck is this guy's ability? Nope, get out of here. Shit. Oh, that's not gonna help. Gotta get out. That was random. Shit. Alright, here we go. Okay, so... Shit. Oof. Teleport in there. Yo, Pekino might have some good... Did he just kick me with a watermelon? Shit. Nice grab. Oh! Shit, that's crazy. Ah, fuck. I missed it. Oh, yo, I didn't bring any meter. Shit! Oh my god. Just do it. He didn't fall for it. I got wrecked. Let me play more patiently. This guy seems to have really good, shit. Shit. DP. My DPs don't come out. I grabbed them first! That shit looks mad painful. This guy's heavy on the setups. Shit, that didn't work. Nah, this guy might beat me. Shit! Shit! I thought I blocked that! Yo, he's actually a cool character, I'm not gonna lie. Yeah, of course I gotta continue. Let's try that again. Let's just zone him. Shit. What's this heavy... Oh, okay. Shit. Shit, it's like... Can't tell. Maybe some of his stuff is lows. That's not good. Oh, this is not good. Oh, that's how you do it. Okay, cool. Just gonna chip him out. He's not gonna do anything. Just like the AI in fucking CV, Capcom vs. the World 2. Shit! No. Oh my god. Just do it! Oh my god, he didn't fuck. Oh, right in his dick. Oh, I even get animations when I'm like low health. That's pretty nice. That's a nice touch. Alright, nice. We answer those. Oh shit. I can never get my DPs out. It's okay. Don't. Shit. Are you guys enjoying this stuff, man? I hope so. If you guys are enjoying this, please support. Shit. Oh, we got this. No, we don't. Blorf. What's up? Shit, that's not good. Oh my god, that shit's... Oh my god! Wow, that shit looks sick. Like, it really gives some pressure. Oh, here we go. That was a nice combo. Can I get a fatal? Shit! I still got meter, though. I want that fatal. Let's see if Rodney was right. Come on, make a mistake. Come on. Fuck, I got the wrong super. It's okay, though. Nah, this game is fun, though. I'm definitely making this online version after this. It looks pretty simple. I just gotta make sure I add the effects. Oh, shit. Oh, God. This guy... Oh, nah, nigga. Get out of here. Get out of here, you freak. Fuck. Ah! What the fuck? Oh, my God. Are you serious? He grew boobs all of a sudden. Oh, I see how this is. Okay. Interesting. We got the mix-ups, boy. Shit. I'm dropping these combos. It's fucking creepy shit in the background. That is so suggestive. Yo, shout out. Yo, my monetization is dead. Shit. Almost. Oh my god, that's crazy. Fuck you. I'm zoning you out. Get out of here. Get out of here. Nigga, I will lame this shit out. Oh my god, it's like, I can't do this. I have to literally... Oh, this guy's got range. Okay, so I have to zone him out. But I'm getting no bar for this. Oh, he's falling for it. He's falling for it. Shit! No! Yo, this is weird, but I like this. I like this weird, not gonna lie. Oh, that does break. Who's doing? What? He's got counters? Who's doing? He's got counters! How the fuck can I... Oh, bruh. This guy looks top tier shit. Oh, he does? He looks like he already has the ability to switch. Shit! Yo, I'm getting wrecked here in the corner. Dude, this pressure game is insane. I have to zone him out. But I have shitty zoning. But the AI falls for it anyway. Let's go. It does kind of give a DO counter. Can I punish that? Barely. Yo, I got wrecked by this nigga. Nah, this guy's weird. That's fucked up. Nah, we're going in there. Nah, this... I feel like maining that character already. He's got the weird shit. I like it. Fuck off. This is boring. I'm boring everyone. Shit. Nah, how many of you actually heard of this game? Like, real talk. Oh, that is the weirdest shit. That is like the weirdest grab. I'm not sure if that's a command. Oh my god. Yo. Shit, this guy's good. Jump it. Reads. Okay. Can you tech out of that? It looks like it may. I think you can. Shit. Oh, we teched those. But you never tried it. Well, I'm gonna be making an online version of this, so hopefully you might be able to try it, and with people nonetheless. Shit.
It's like my meter goes away. It's like I don't build meter that much. Shit! Shit! That's it! Oh my god, this guy is fucking beating me. Guys, I'm sorry, I have to play boring now. I'll exploit the shit out of this. Fuck you. He jumps it. I mean, he, she, it, whatever. It jumps in. Oh shit. Oh my god, he's got air combos. That's not fair. That was bad. Shit! No! But you can tech out of some of this, I think. Hold on. Some stuff look techable. Oh, yo, I can't do- My meter's gone! If I tech, I lose meter? Are you serious? If I air recover or ground recover, I lose meter. I'm starting to notice that. So it's like I'm supposed to take this damage? Oh, this guy's proving to be a pain in the ass. Oh shit, he's got the tools. What was that pose? Oh, knock you out of your saw, nigga! Shit. Uh-oh. Oh, god. I have to play lame. Fuck it. I'm playing... No! Oh my god, I didn't have enough! I hope you make it to the final boss. Yeah, I can. It's like a burst. That's fucking stupid. It shouldn't take me to recover. Alright, fuck it. I'm not bad at fighting games, I swear. Really? I'm just gonna do- I'll do this- Oh shit, it knows what to do. That's a counter. Okay, so it's like you can't really approach that well, so... Okay. Oh my god, the pressure game! You can't- There's not like a- Why did I lose my meter all of a sudden? What did I do? Oh my god, it's been nightless. And that's an insta-kill? Oh, fuck you. Nah, I can exploit this fucker. Nah, seriously, I lost meter all of a sudden. Jump over, nigga. Ha! Jump. Oh, you saw him stuttering? Yeah, you- Oh my god, that's the dumbest mechanic I've ever fucking seen. You shouldn't lose- Okay, as much as this game is nice, cool, you shouldn't fucking lose meter when you air cut. That's the dumbest shit I've ever seen. Shit, I didn't see that coming. Oh my god, that shit comboed? Either that's a command grab or that's a normal grab. Yo, that's bullshit. That's a fatal, not an insta-kill. Alright, fuck this. I will beat this fucker. Get out of here. I have a stream to do. Get off. Shit. Alright, here we go. That's it. Yo, I can't grab. There's only like a forward grab or a back grab. Let's see. Oh, god. I look like I can't play fighting games. Shit. Never played this shit before. But I seriously don't agree with having the... I'm cornering myself. That's a problem. But I gotta find a way to get in. This guy has, like, all the fucking tools. I can't really find a punish either. It's like, I can't really punish. Oh my god, it's an instinct. I have to fucking air recover. But I can't waste the meter. You saving the stream? Yes, I am. Oh my god, that shouldn't have worked. Like I said, the whole point of the stream is just making an online version of this shit to play with people. But it seems that now it's like a fucking boss rage. And do mix-ups. Use the head super. But I need 3 bars. Do I? Yeah, I need 3 bars. I can't just do it. Oh, I forgot about this move. Shh. Fuck off. Oh. That's definitely a regular grab. Oh, okay, I can definitely... Shit. Oh my god, I keep instantly air recover. And then I forget, it's like, oh, I lose meter if I do it. I'll just do this shit. Fuck you. Get off! I can't do any. Shit. That's it, guys. That's it for me. Fuck. I just want to make a version of this. I don't want to have to keep playing this. Fine, I'll do one more. And if I can't do this, I'll just fucking go back to making the online version so I can play with real people, not this shit. I'm just gonna jump in. Shit, this looks difficult to do, though. I'm probably fucking up. That's it. I just never played this game, so I never taken the time to learn it. I can't do anything against this fucker, and I still hate that. Do you guys? I still think it's dumb to have, like... Okay, I think I can get in if I use, like... Ah, okay, that's cool. Okay. Fuck! Oh my god, I just want to air recover, but I get punished for doing so. And of course I missed my combo. Just get out. Get out. Shit. That was the worst thing I ever did. What was that? Oh my god, I can't tell when he does it. Ah! Get off! Oh, he's still... That's it. Ah! I don't know these moves. I can't do this! Motherfucker! You know what? Fuck off. Oh, you could switch in between. Interesting. I will do this all fucking day if I have to. Shit. Not my proudest win. That's saying if I win. Shit. Oh, there we go. Not my proudest win. I will fucking do it if I have to. Okay. Shit! No! No, that's the last thing I want to do! That's it, guys.
I'm boring. I'm sorry, everyone. I did it. I'm sorry. I had to fucking do it. Oh my god, I'm a scumbag. Oh shit, it's the final boss. No wonder. His name is literally final. Come on, please. Oh, she took the power. I'm not evil, I just cut people's heads off. Fuck you. You are a cancer and you must be destroyed. Oh shit! It's this motherfucker. Oh, he's got armor. Oh shit, he's got that teleport? Okay, I have to scam this motherfucker. Uh-oh. Oh, I can use that to my advantage. Nah. Shit! Oh! That looks like it hurts. Bitch! You guessed it. You was... Oh, shit. Nah, I'm gonna skip. Akuma shit. Here we go. Oh. Get that ass. Shit. Fuck off. Cut your ass. Wee, nigga. Shit. Oh, shit. Shit. Is this character banned? Is he allowed in competitive play? I'm just asking. Shit, I'm not gonna win this one. Oh, thanks for the... Oh, shit, no! This nigga... Final, nigga? Oh, shit! He fucking teleported through my whole super. Oh! Stop teleporting! Just do it, bitch! Oh! Wow, that was easy as shit. That was easy, nigga. Oh, we got ending. Guys, remember this shit. Ivan,
Yo, what up? Yo, hold on, let me type this shit. Passwords, nigga. Ivan. That was what a story. What a story, Mark. Ivan, nigga. Oh, wow, that was kind of cool. Yo, but shit, I need to figure that shit out now. Passwords in Mugen? It actually has an extension thing. Let's look it up. Oh, hold on. What's this? Man. Ivan, nigga. Alright, yo, I'll be right back. I'm gonna get some water. Yo, this game's fun. We're definitely making... Ivan was the nigga, Paquito. Alright, I'll be right back. I'm gonna get some water, and then when I come back, we'll make an online version of this bitch, and you know what? I'm playing this fucking game, because this game is fun. BRB, nigga. Potts was here? Yeah, this is an old game, dude. Yo, but real talk, that was really sick. What do you guys think? This game looks fun. This game might hold up a little bit. I mean, the sprites aren't that super, but it works to its advantage because you can, you know, be very exaggerated with the shit. Yeah, my nigga Phantom the Server. He isn't always known for CBS shit. Come on, guys. Shit, this game definitely in Potts' memory. We're gonna make this shit. Alright, guys, you ready for the online version? Come on, guys. Press 1 if you're ready for an online version of this. Kappa. Because that's what we're going to be doing today. We're going to be playing some more of this later. But right now, we're just taking notes. So right now, what I'm going to do is I'm going to take screenshots of this. It's a very interesting game, and it's got tons of story. You know what I would love to do if I can add story mode in Eichmann, which I am coding currently, but like it's really rough and it's not really working that well. But all right, let me just take a picture of like everything. I want to take a screenshot so I know what I'm messing with. Options. Does Options have a different... Okay, Options has this. I can use this for the online. Nah, but yo, before we go, should we check out the... Cost 0. Funny. Hold on. Let's take a picture of the versus mode. Alright, so we got the pictures we need to make the Eichmann port. Oh, shit. Okay, here he goes. You guys ready, nigga? First of all, let's put in the password. Ivan. Oh, shit, I can't spell. What did we get? You still need 5 more codes. But what did I unlock? Beat the game in team mode or beat the story mode in hard to get codes. Unlock bonus content. But what did I unlock? I feel cheated. Gallery. I unlocked nothing. Fuck you. I don't know what I unlocked. How do I make conversions? I made a ton of tutorials on YouTube, and I'm still making tutorials today on how to make Eichmann shit. And I will continue. But for now... Yeah, you get final if you get final. Oh, if you get all 6, he's playable? He's fucking playable? Wait, does that mean I have to put them in the... Because I want the online version to be legit, but I also want it to be competitive. I don't want to... Is he a legit playable character? Is he, like, banned tier? I just drank a whole cup of water real quick. Oh, it's kind of half a cup. Okay, guys, let's fucking do this. Music. Nah, after playing that, we gotta play some spooky shit. Alright, motherfuckers, let's go. Spooky, scary skeletons and shivers down your spine. Shrieking skulls will shock your soul, seal your doom tonight. Spooky, scary skeletons speak with such a screech. You'll shake and shudder in surprise when you hear these zombies shriek. We're so sorry, skeletons, you're so misunderstood. You only want to socialize, but I don't think we should. A spooky, scary skeleton shouts startling, shrilly screams. They'll sneak under sarcophagus and just won't leave you be. Actually, first, we're gonna put the characters in the game. Yeah, this is right now fresh Eichemann, the most recent port. Yeah, we're making it online right now. How did you get it for online? I'm making it right now using Eichemann Engine. It's a really good engine. So right now, first, we're gonna put in the characters and stages. So yeah, if you guys have any questions, feel free to ask. Oh my god, these are OGG files. Let's go to the order of appearance. Fight. Where's the select? Here it is. Presentacion.ogg. Okay, so it's Pikito, I guess? Yo, the Psycho Mask. But yeah, if you guys have any questions, feel free to ask. I'll try my best to answer them, or if you guys want to ask other people. Alright, so we put in the basic shit. Like, the most basic shit. We're gonna be doing more than this. Oh shit, the noises! Okay, so we have the characters here. Let me just test one real quick. The world? Oh shit, I forgot to turn off the... Okay. It's missing sounds, but it's okay. Okay. If the audio is too loud or whatever, let me know. Okay, so there was some sound effects missing. Oh yeah, that's right, we have to add the fucking
life bar, I think. Oh shit, we didn't need to download that, but it's okay. Life bar. I believe the life bar's in here, if I correctly. Hope you guys are still watching. Right now we're making the actual thing. What is this? Oh, we forgot to add fonts. Right. How silly of me. Forgot the fonts. Alright, data, GSM, life bar, font. Oh, right. Shit, I always forget these things. I believe we have a font. It's in the font folder. It really doesn't matter for the debug, but I guess we can give it something. Eh, fuck it. Let's just slap in one of these. No. 4x6? Excuse me. Alright. Ah, oh, shit, we got an error, guys! Font 2. Main data, GMS life bar. Ah, shit. Ah, oh, shit, right. Let's see, what type of font does it use in the regular one? Like, let's see. System.def. What type of fonts does it use? Small shade.font. Let's see, I'm not sure which one of these are being used, so let's try them real quick. Oh shit. This looks weird. Ugh, I don't like it. In before these fonts aren't usable, that would be fucking terrible. I can also make the fonts different in the game too, like which each part. Oh, okay. This is slightly better, but it's not exactly what. Hold on, let's. Hashtag source accurate. That's what we're That's what we're trying to accomplish right now. Okay, so it uses. Okay, it does use that font. So we're in the right direction. Yeah, we're in the right direction. Okay, we can leave that. I just wanted to get rid of that part. And let's see how it looks with the life bars. It's a little too loud. Okay, this is looking legit. Oh shit. Alright guys, we're already... We're already getting there. It's my shit. I love this song. If the music is too loud, let me know. I'll lower it down. I like this song. My wife. Bitch. What are we working on right now? Let's try to get a main menu. Fuck it. Okay, everything's up in here.
Loud and Proud, when's that Persona song though? Nah, seriously, if it's too loud, I'll lower it down. Just let me know, guys, if the music's too loud. I'll lower it down a little bit. If you guys are enjoying this, again, thanks for watching. Shit, I think I fucked up somewhere. Hold on. Okay, so let's try to get this. Let's make it small, though. Too loud? Okay. There we go. Is that better? Sorry, I just really like the song. Is it good now? I'll lower it a little bit more. There you go. There you go. Take off my glasses. Alright, sorry about that, guys. I just really like that song. I found it on a whim. Believe it or not, it was actually in a YouTube ad. I was watching Anthony Fantano's, like, one of his reviews, and the song just kicked in. I'm like, you know what? This doesn't sound too bad. It's Small People. It's called, in case you're wondering, it is Woodlake Hollow. So, shout outs to Woodlake, I guess. Okay, here we go. Spooky. Spooky, isn't it? Oh, shit. Yo, let's get real source accurate and let's not put in the English titles. Corazón Negro. El Corazón Negro. Well, yeah. I think this is not Spanish. I'm not sure if this is Spanish or Portuguese, but like... That's how you would say it in Spanish as well, so... Yeah, there's a little knowledge. Oh shit, this is what I should be doing. Alright, so we're gonna get we're gonna rename the original one to just System OG. This is the original Eichmann. By the way, if you guys have Discords, if you want to share this, go ahead. You know, with the peeps or whatever. Let's use the same system. And as reference, we're gonna use the system.def. Oh, I have two of them open. Fuck. Let me just use one then. It's Spanish, yeah. No, it is Spanish. Not because, you know, you got. Like, I wasn't sure where it came from, and Portuguese and Spanish are similar. Just saying. Let's be real Spanish here. I speak a little bit. I don't know too much, but I know a little bit of Spanish. You know, being in Puerto Rico and all, like, you know, you gotta know some Spanish. Okay, let's not get sidetracked. Okay, so we're gonna go here in the main.lua. We're gonna make some animations real quick. All right, let's see. This sprite number is 10. So we're gonna go black heart. So it's 10. Textura, textures, título. Okay, perfect. Rodney wants the voice act. Alright, let's see here. Let's go down the animation spot. You know what, since I'm adding in whatever music, I'll definitely switch up some stuff, since it's copyright shit, don't matter, I guess. Oh shit, we got Death Grips. Oh shit. Also, if you see a little bit of copy paste, don't mind that shit, because trust me, this writing all this is a pain in the ass, so. And to make this easier, let's just copy paste the entire animation section here. Makes everything a lot easier. Alright, let's see what it looks like. First, we gotta add the animation. Oh, I once asked Borgi, the maker of Blackheart. He said we would make a movie if this, but not a sequel, sadly. Interesting. That'd be really cool. Make sure that I spell title correctly. Or whatever the version I'm using title for. Oh shit! There it is, all the way in the fucking corner. Lol. At least it does the animation right. Alright, let's fix that up a bit. It's got still got that shitty pink background. So let's just put this anime color to zero. Because, how big is a sprite? Oh, it's not that big, so I don't need to cut it in half. I might have to reposition it. Okay, there it is. Okay, that's not too bad. Alright, so... where's the position on this shit? Let me see. Oh, it's in the... okay, so let's try to fuck with it. I don't know if you guys listen to Death Grips, but it's whatever. Okay, so it's under 108 access, so I might be a piece of shit and do it from there. Let's see. I want to get this in the middle, but it's obviously all the way over here, so let's see. If I drag it here, center it. I gotta center it. Okay, so... I guess the easiest way to do this would possibly be to fuck with it around here. Let's take a wild guess and put it right there. Ah, shit. This is gonna look like ass. Onion skin, please save me. Ah, fuck. This is not gonna look good. Hold on. This is not gonna look good. I got a better idea. I could just position it on the... whatchamacallit? I don't know what I can do. Shit, what am I doing? Okay. Let's make this better for ourselves. Let's try positioning it. Let's see. If it's 0-0, let's open up the game again so we can get a good guesstimate. Okay, if it's over here... let me see if I drag it in the middle. The middle would be maybe X axis would be, let's say, fuck it, let's see, negative 60. Let's just try to drag it to this side, so guesstimate here. Está bien. Let's see how it would look. It'd probably look like shit. Let's see if it does anything. Maybe I dragged... okay, it's a little bit too far. Sometimes you gotta play it reverse. Sometimes you gotta go negative. Sometimes you gotta go positive. Okay, there it is. It's centered a bit better. Alright, so let's double that shit to 120. And we also gotta add that little border, but that...
Okay, that's not too bad. That's not too bad. We can do better, though. Be right back, guys. Give me a second. Sorry about that. I'm back. Shit. Welcome back to the stage of history, my niggas. Alright, where were we? Okay. 120. That's not too bad. That actually might be perfectly centered. Let me lower this a little bit. Hopefully this is not too loud. Okay. Ah, shit. I never said I disliked Undertale, but I never said I liked it either, nigga. Okay, here we go. Alright, guys. Now we just gotta bring that bitch lower. See, we're making progress already. Okay, so we just gotta bring it lower. Okay, so on this, it's like... fuck, if I want to guess, maybe negative... It's not in the middle, it's like a little bit above. 240, half of 240 is 120. And a little bit out of 120, let's just guess negative 75. Actually, make sure it is a negative 75, because Eichmann has, like, sometimes... It's been a while since I've done a screen pack, so... Like, as far as, like, you know, making it source accurate or whatever. Oh shit, that's too high. So it's 75. Oh, that's pretty much spot on. All right, cool. We make it. We math. Oh shit. Alright, let's see what it looks like now. You guys think we're making progress? I hope so. And that, there we go, it's right there. Don't worry about the text in the menu, we're gonna be fixing that later on. For now, I just wanna get the little back shit, background shit. Alright, we're good. Now we need the border. Get rid of the onion skin. Oh, there's the border right there. Does it do anything? Okay, that's the arrow. Okay, swag. Okay, we got everything we need here. Alright. Ah, shit, I went too far up. Okay, let's just call a border. Thank God this was made in Moon Mugen. It makes everything easier.
They wanna see a man do the god shit. Narcotics if you wanna get nauseous. Ain't got dancing like a clown. Keep laughing, oh con. I got money on the down low. Y'all think this about my feelings?
Where the fuck? They still think I forgot where everything was. Like Big Bird or Steve from the Blues Clues. When there we go. The sun go down, she go down too. Riding around with a bump and a pound too. If you wanna leave a voicemail, hit the pound too. I got money out the orifice. I buy a girl Louis bag, shit's glorious. I'm not a urinal role model. I'ma spray your mom's and your girl, no nozzle. Drinking red wine out of Gatorade bottles. If you can't keep up, pickle off to the bottom, kid. Yeah, that's Filthy Frank. It's Pink Life. Ah, shit, that border looks like ass. When the sun go down, I'm sick and lean. When the sun go down, I hope it never come up. Young boy with the trash talk, running low, fine, sitting on the asphalt. I know you trying to be me, I don't have a doubt. I can't answer at the moment, I got pussy in my mouth, pussy in my face. Depending on the nationality, I get a different taste. Oh shit, that's not perfect. I need to raise it up a bit. This one's part-time. Suck a dick in a ball sack. Popping more pills than the moms in the cul-de-sac. Fuck her good on the couch while your dad's gone. Poke holes in her face, Jack-o'-lantern. That's pretty accurate. I might need. Do I need to lower it a bit? Hold on. She said, wow, you really know your stuff. Yeah, dude, bitch. I don't need a fucking marketing team trying to blow my shit. I'm not a fucking vlog hunt with a lot of chicks trying to buy. You guys, I think that's pretty close, you guys. What do you guys think? I don't think I'm off. Like, I think I took some good guesses. I didn't make the live stream border when you're recording. With the whole rarity and the whole, like, Paradox shit. I just made it myself using Photoshop. This is a real quick job. I just wanted to do it real quick, you know? You can also use other things like GIMP and Paint and shit. But, you know, you can, if you have money or if you have other methods to find Photoshop, you can do that. I got this from my high school. Oh, yeah, that too. Yeah, you can do that too. But the whole thing itself, like, it was all made on Photoshop, but things like the Peridot and all that, you can use a streaming program. The program I use is OBS, as you can see. Alright, now we need the red shit. This shit right here. No, it's not this, actually. It's a cloudy loop. Let's see what it looks like in-game. Let's open up the game. Sometimes you gotta open up the game files to get, like, the most accurate shit. Oh, shit. You might have heard this song a couple times in those dank meme compilations. Okay, it scrolls. Okay, it scrolls that way. I use Photoshop. Oh, cool. Then you're already good. Ah, this is the film reel. Perfect. CS6, yeah. I think that's what I used to. Okay, we got film. We can see it, but I don't know if it covers full screen. I might have to fucking move it. But let's get that red shit real quick. What's that red shit? So you can include the borders of for OBS? Awesome. Yeah. Película vieja. Disclaimer, textura. 201. Oh shit, shoutouts to my nigga Sean Altley. Fuck. What's this? Well, CS2 works, I guess. You can just do that. Nah, but this is Sean Altley's new one of his tracks, guys. It's called Fuck Cancer. Hope you enjoy.
Seriously, fuck cancer. Fuck every damn thing that it stands for. One day you're walking tall and then all that's planned for hits a brick wall, so pardon my candor. Waiting to die like a dried up houseplant. For someone else to die, you're in line for a transplant. Your friends are blowing stacks.
Shit, I forgot my train of thought. I'm listening to this sick beat. Shit. Nah, but shout outs. This is what he's doing now.
Just smile and say, well, thanks, guys. Thanks for the thoughts and the prayers and the good vibes.
I need to know which one is it.
Gets ugly, is it worse? They just get nervous around you. They start saying that you can't.
Negro, fondo negro.
To my dad, oh, wait, you can't. Life goes on, just like a show. Yeah, lights go off like the candle glows.
Scrolling background parallax. Ah, right, Sprite 100. I'm surprised you live in BR. Don't know Spanish. You were taught English first? Yeah, I was born and raised in New Jersey most of my life. I know Spanish. I mean, like, my speaking is ass, but, like, I know Spanish, really. Yeah, Sean Only did this. He does a bunch of other songs. Like, he's rapper now, so. Like, you know, that's why, you know, he's doing his thing. Fuck cancer. Yeah, seriously, fuck it. It's garbage. Oh shit. It is real sad. I'm sorry, I can't take this.
It's not your fault, but your wife needs you dead. It's not your fault, but your girls need you dead. It's no one's fault, but I need you dead. This entire rotten, boring fucking world needs you dead. Life goes on, just like a
damn, Sean Altley is just getting a little sensitive over here.
In your place can't hope to be one half of the man that cancer removed. Damn, I can't get through the day without
Smunk Wind. What? He ain't good as Bass God. Yeah, he ain't. Bass God is a little bit better, but I'm waiting for that collab though, of him and Sean Altley, man. I'm gonna buy that album.
I say that's death and it's got my guts in knots. You say life's not fair and you're right because it's not. You say that it's God.
Oh shit.
Goddamn not.
Yo, I'm sorry, but that ending. Like,
no idea what I'm talking about, I'm sure.
I don't.
But don't worry. You will someday.
I don't want to, fam. Okay, that was fucking terrible. I'm sorry. Alright, here we go. Good. Something good. Oh shit, I forgot my train of thought. Okay, here we go. Battle for survival begins. Okay, so it's... Okay, I get it. I get the code. Sean Altley versus Bass God, nigga. Let's go. Sprite 085? Negative 85? Oh, it's tile 10. Okay, let me fix that then. Okay, so what's the speed then? Let's see. Velocity negative 2.50, okay. What song? The one that's playing right now? The one that's playing right now is Marvel vs. Capcom 2 Abyss Theme Remix. You can look it up on YouTube. Alright, it looks like shit. Ugh, I don't like it. Oh, no wonder I... Might actually have to shrink it a bit. Let's see. Alright, guys, it's not looking too bad. It's a little... Something's up, though, with the... I don't know what it is. Hold on, guys. Let's compare it real quick. The black. Okay, first of all, that white is definitely not white. That's black. That's not... Okay. Is there more to it? There's another texture file. Ah, okay, there's another texture file. Okay, there's another... I think there's another texture file. Fuck, my back hurts. Give me a second. Oh, shit. Oh, shit, I'm gonna sit on my chair a different way. Much better. I guess. You can lean forward a bit. Okay, so... First of all... Oh shit, we got... Oh, this is delicious. I like that it's right there. Cool, cool. Makes my life so much easier. It's like this shit was made for Eichmann, bro. So much easier. Okay, this is in white, but it's not in black, so... Let me look at this... border. Marco. Mask trance equals sub. That might be the reason why. Fuck, how would I do this in animation? Let me see this shit. There we go. Ooh, that shit looks nice. Okay, code wise, oh, it's just S. Okay. Wow, I've been... it's almost 2 hours. Who's still here, guys? You guys enjoying this? If you do, please subscribe, like, and, you know, share it with people. Let them know that, yes, we're going to make an online version of this legendary game. All right, let's see if that worked. See, we're fucking doing it right now, nigga. This is looking legit as fuck, fam. Oh, shit. Another one. Another dank meme classic. I mean, to be fair, I like these songs. You guys liking this? I hope you do. And I hope this, you know, gets you guys interested in Eichmann. Oh shit, that's loud. I might be. Fuck, okay, let me look. Let me see what I'm missing. I need to see what I'm missing. Okay, so this cloud is a little fucked in person. Let's open up both. This is gonna lag, guys. Warning. It's gonna lag a little bit. Okay, let me see. Shit, I don't know what I'm actually doing wrong in this one. Something about the top, or it's like the cloud shit is not placed correctly somewhere, and I think there's an extra texture. Lag warning. I think it's the cloud at the top. You guys think so too? Like, if you guys make screen packs, you might be used to this, because I'm not used to making screen packs per se. I'm only used to converting some of them. It's been a while. I think I might have to do it like this. Bitch, I'm a beast, nigga. You haven't even voted for me. Okay, oh man, something's not right here. It's the cloud background. Shit. Okay, what else is there? Okay, I gotta pay attention here. El Negro. Oh shit. Sprite 7. The black is in front too. There's like a cloud of black in front too. Okay, here we go. I mean, where the fuck we're gonna put this though? Is this behind the background? Yeah, I guess so. It makes sense. Okay, so the black is behind. Speaking of cloud, Final Fantasy VII. The parallax is there. Textura 300. What's 300? I forgot. Ah, it's this shit. Okay. Let's add that too. And that's gonna be 300. Velocity, negative 500. Transparency, add. Tile 1-0. Okay, this is pretty good. We just gotta add this shit. See what it looks like. I'm gonna put that in front. We're gonna make the velocity a little bit faster. No, Cloud in Smash 4, I think he's considered top tier. Like, the best character in the game. Either that or like... Oh god, it's fast! I really don't like what's going on here. Ah, that looked like shit. Let me see. 240. Shit, something's not right here, guys. I'm not liking this. Let's compare it real quick. Let's get a photo. It's like it's moving fast as fuck. I don't remember it moving fast. Yeah, and it's looking weird. Fast as fuck, boy. Nah. It's looking a little... Okay, let's look back. Should it be behind? No, it's in front. It's in front. Sheik, Zero Suit. Oh, really? Fuck. I swear, Cloud should be, like, better than Sheik at this point. Sheik got the heavy nerf and shit. And you don't see Sheik as much top as you see, like, players like Void, you know? Like, people like Void put work in, you know? But that's besides the point. Shit, guys, I'm in a pickle here. I'm in a little issue. What's the size? Okay, that's huge. Should this be in front or behind? I'm actually not sure. See? I don't want to listen to this. Oh, shit. Here we go, nigga. Hold on. Is it loud? Okay, it's fine. Velocity is negative 0.5. Right. No, shit. I missed that. Ha, I'm stupid. Small details. Thanks for reminding me, a slime. I looked at that shit and I'm like, yo, you're right. There we go. It's less dumb looking. But it's still not close. Let's see, what else we're missing? I mean, we're getting there, damn it. This is a little black section. How do I get these spots? Let's see. Okay. Vignetta. Ah! Okay, nigga. Okay. I got you, fam. What's... Which song? The song right now? Final Fantasy X main battle theme. There you go, fam. If that's what you're referring to the song right now, the song that was on earlier was Final Fantasy VII's Genova theme. Or Genova, something like that. Nah, I'm gonna just tell everyone it's Darude Sandstorm. I love dead memes. Ugh. Okay, let's just call it 3.
So it's a little black, what was it, borders, cover, some shit like that? Let's this thing right here. Flechitas. We'll add the flechitas later. We'll add the arrows later. There we go. No tile, no velocity, it's just there. And how big is the sprite? Three. Okay, that's a perfect fit. Perfect fit. I remember we joked about that in class. Okay, alright, there we go. Let's add it in the front, I believe. And let's get rid of the let's get rid of that. Alright, let's see what it looks like. Uh-oh, that's not good. The placement is weird. Ah, no wonder. Fuck you. So when am I releasing this? When I'm finished, which should be pretty soon. I'm thinking of streaming all my progress. Right now, we're just finished. Wow, that looks sick. Alright, guys, this is looking a little bit source accurate. I just love throwing out that term. There's a couple of things we have to fix, though, like the menu. But for now, I think we got a not too bad looking thing. Oh, the back, the down here is still looking like shit. All right, lag warning, guys. I'm gonna open up two things. Lag warning. Ah, shit, yo, this is eating up my PC power. Shit. Okay, I'm not getting this little black thing over here. Oh, I see something interesting. But yeah, I'll release it when I'm finished with it. Which should be soon. Shit, there's something wrong here. It's like there's this like weird pattern thing I'm getting right now. Flechitas, Marco, Título, Película Vieja, pero I'm not. Disclaimer. I could leave the disclaimers alone. Oh, otro textura. Textura. Shit. Junior high school in a few. Shit. Okay, what is it? Ah, wait, is this important too? Shit. Where the fuck does this go? Does it go in the front too? Ah, shit, really? That sucked. Nah, but the lag right now that was causing was, because of, my CPU power and shit. And I was opening two type of Mugen files at the same time, you know? Ah, shit, how do I do this one? Because, like, I don't know exactly what's making it, like, tick. Let's open up the regular Mugen. Texture. My thing is that... their live stream. It's not the live stream, it's my PC. My PC is not too bad, but, you know, come on. Two Mugens at the same time, that's a fucking... That's a bit much. Oh, shit, here we go. Hope you guys like garbage, screamo, garbage... No, whatever. This ain't screamo, it's like... Fuck, there's just so many subgenres now. Fuck, I'm trying to get this shit right here. This little cloud thing. How do you think I could achieve this? Maybe it's the position. I think it's the position of the fucking parallax. Ah, right, because it starts up in native 85, nigga. I fucking don't know, to be honest. I like it, though. I think I know why. Ah, shit, looks a little bit better. Something's not right. Title spacing? Title spacing. Do
Do I need that part? Hold on. That moment when the people have to mute their thing because of this music. Okay, I see something here. That background should not be there. Let's get rid of it for now. Let's disable it for now. It's because of this rift is the reason why I fucking put the song in. Shit, that sounds good. Uh-oh, hot dog. I think I need to add two of these. Does it really? Let's see. Oh shit, that looks a lot better. That looks a lot better. But it's not, there's like a weird thing, like, it's hard to explain. It's like a weird thing, it's hard to explain, like, there's like clones of this shit in the back. It's like, you can see it, that there's like more than one cloud, and this one just has like one cloud animation. Also, I have to fix the fucking film effect, but I'll fix that in a minute. Let's open up regular Mugen again. Sometimes you gotta open these every now and then just to see, like, to get an idea of where exactly you went wrong at. It's a lot slower. There's a front piece. There's like, you see what I mean? Like, there's like, it looks like extra versions of this in the back. I don't know what it is, though. Do I have to make it more transparent? Especially if you know how to make screen packs, or at least, like, Ikeman and shit, like... Damn, I'm missing something. Give what a try? What do you mean? Oh, this is a parody, by the way. This isn't the original. This is a dumb parody. It's about, like, college tuition. You gotta pay your own shit. I don't know. I find it funny. But, yeah. What do you mean, give it a try? Let me see. Cursed stream delays when you want to ask people. I'm actually kind of stuck. Transparency. Yes, I will rap for money. Okay. I can't pay for you, girl. I'm just honest. Type parallax, though. That's the thing. I don't know how I would get this to... You know what I'm about to try out? This might be dumb. I'm actually stuck here, guys. Shit. How do I do this? Girl, I only took you out because you're special. Hollywood standards, but I'm living in the ghetto. Girl, I feel so poor like Geppetto. Same draws for 3 years, my nuts feel the pressure. Look at my shoe duck, they host them together. Lately, you say I've been killing the vibe. Hold up, I just bought a ride. Pull up the skirt, hop on my bike. I'm not trying to swerve, girl, don't lean to the left or the right. Split it to piece, that's a leg and a thigh. Got my checks off,
I'm not seeing it. Okay, what if I fuck with one of these? What if I fuck with one of these? Let's get rid of this shit. See what it looks like. Man, it sucks when your funds this low. No money in the world so cold. Ah, shit. No money with no place to go. No money in the world so cold. Let's see what it looks like when I fuck with the original. No money in the world so cold. Ah, there's definitely something in the back. And it's this shit. Okay, I got it. I knew I was missing that. Okay, so this shit goes in front. So I have to add it back. So let's add it back, but let's... Let's see what it looks like when I add it in front now. Man, I love the Adult Swim music. Like the bumper music, but like, there's times where it sounds too slow for my taste, or at least in my mood. There it is, moving fast again. Like, there's something... Maybe it's it behind? Or maybe it's not transparent enough, or it's not dark enough. There's something to it that's not right. I can't put my finger on it either. It has an ad. It's like ad, you know, like, hey, this shit. Let's see what it looks like animation-wise. What frame? Was it 300? Subtract. More like addition. And without it, it's just this shit. But apparently it uses that. Huh. I don't think this will make a difference, but fuck it. Wait, how big is it? Okay, it's wide. What if I just gave it a 1? What if I just said fuck it? And set the scale. Oh, really? That's cool. Is it because it's in front or behind? Wouldn't this be in front? Right? I guess it makes sense. Wait. Sprite 7-0. Sprite 7-0. Hold on a second. I added that somewhere. Or did I? Fuck. Have I... I forgot to add a fucking... I don't think it's necessary, really, but I guess I gotta add everything. So I'll just add that shit. Alright, let me change the song. I'm sorry, it's too slow for me. Aw, shit! I love this song. This is like my favorite fighting, one of my favorite fighting game themes. Hold on, is it too loud? Shit, I don't want to make it too loud. I guess it's fine. Also, rest in peace, Ultra. You know, I played it recently. At my college. How long have I been streaming? I think I should stop soon. You might say that. It might not be true. I'm just kidding. Which fighting game theme is this? This is Guy's theme in Super Street Fighter 4. It's pretty good. I like it. I personally like... Okay, I play TVC competitively. I love Tatsunoko vs. Capcom. Yori yori desu. I like playing this in Daigo's Temple Night theme. Like in Daigo's Temple stage, it's like my favorite fucking theme to play. In fact, I put it on my modded TVC on the Wii. Alright. Something's not... Guys, I fucking need help with this. It's like, I don't know what I'm doing wrong. It's like the cloud... Something's wrong here. It's not the same. I'll put this shit on the back burner later on then, but like, something is not right. I'm not sure what it is. How long have I been streaming for? Fuck! 2 hours and 15 minutes. Guys, I'll put an extra 15 and I'm gonna go. And I'm gonna continue my stream another time. But as long as, if you guys show support and you download all I care about, because I want more people to mess with Eikenman. Like, Eikenman is such a fucking beautiful engine. And it has so much more capabilities than Mugen ever does, especially since it's open source. For all the glitches and all the other bullshit, you can just always find workarounds in the character. And if you really know how to code C++, C Basic, or any of that shit, which is what this engine uses, by the way, you can easily fix some of these shit yourself. And just so much new shit you can put in here. Like all that gallery shit, like I put that shit here and if I wanted to. Which I should, actually. I should try doing that. But let's not get ahead of ourselves. But yeah, that's all totally possible. But fuck, what am I messing up? Guys, do you think I should figure this shit out, or should I move on to something real quick, like for the next 15 minutes, regarding the screen pack? Like, should I work on the character select real quick? Okay. I'll wait for you guys. I don't even know. Move on? Okay, Rodney says move on. What do you guys say? But yeah, I'll do this for like a 15 more minutes or something, and then I'm gonna end it. Nah, I hope... Yo, this shit's gonna get copyright claimed like a motherfucker, though. Okay, so... Himokim says, yeah, sure, I guess. It's close enough to do the character select. Okay. Alright, let's move on to the character select. Let's see, what are we working with here? Fuck you, where is it? Nah, I'll fix it another time. Alright, characters... Aw, oh, fuck, we got the same bullshit. Alright, here we go, but let's... Alright, let's add the same bullshit. Well, that's good. That's the same. That's good. We can just slap this code right here. Actually, wait. Let's open up the game to see what we're really messing with. Okay, here we go. Versus. Okay, so it's the same bullshit. The only difference is that there's, like... Maybe there's like a less, there's like something missing, but let's just put everything in there. So we're gonna slap everything into the character select and it's gonna work. Boom. Well, it's not everything, but you know, enough. Look at that, it almost looked like nothing happened. Let's get rid of the border. Okay, here we go. Now we're gonna need that, where's it? Alright, this shit. 1205. What? Are you fucking serious? What, are you fucking gay? Versus Mac. Okay. Parallax scrolling. Same shit. 200, huh? Oh, so now we have this ...201. Okay, that's the versus screen. It's different than the character select. What do you mean by the menu text? Versus matchup background screen. Oh, okay. Versus screen. Versus screen. Cursor. I'm surprised. So wait. Where the fuck does this shit come in? This right here, 160. Where the fuck? Where 120 rather? Where the fuck does that come in? Oh no. Ah, okay. Around here. Fuck. Okay. 122. Interesting. Okay. If you're referring to the original game, then yeah, there's a way of doing that. It's like some text shit. I'll figure it out when I can. But yeah, you can do that. And I think in iCommand you can do that too. Okay, so let's use one of these. Well, you guys liking the conversion so far, honestly? Will you guys download this? I'm gonna definitely do some videos on this shit, because it plays really fun. Make sure, again, you guys spread the word on this. Maybe tell the original creator. You didn't hear that from me. How big is this file? Oh, that's small. That's fine. We can stick that in there. 1200 too. Let's get rid of that. Get rid of this shit. Alright, let's slap that in here real quick. Oh shit, it's not centered right. Okay, let's see. How does it look like in the source regular game? It's dead in the middle. Okay. We can do this. Ah, fuck it. Let's leave that alone. Alright, let's take a guess here. Oh no, wait, actually, let's leave that alone. Shit, Carlos seems to be the only one in the chat. Oh fuck, that's not even close. Okay. It's a little too far. A little too far. 160 should be okay. Oh, it already tells you. That's sort of in the middle? I just gotta bring it lower. Let's see, how does 60 sound? But yeah, I just want people to use Eichmann more. I want to make more Eichmann games with... But, you know, I want some more people to get into it, too. Some more people need to learn and really get into it. By the way, I have plenty of tutorials to get you started already if you want to make your own screen packs. Either converting screen packs from already done Mugen games, or if you want to make your own, I made tutorials. Look them up in my channel. They're called the How to Eichmann series. Or just How to Eichmann. That doesn't look too bad, I guess. There's definitely something missing here. Also, I'm gonna get rid of these fucking ports in a moment, just a moment. Okay, let me get rid of these fucking ports. They're distracting as shit. Where the fuck do I do that? Right here. This is the ghetto method. It's not really that ghetto, but, like, you know, it gets the job done. We're simply placing the ports, the, you know, small portrait heads in the roster table away. So all we get is this swag. Let's get the original cut, original picture for comparison. It doesn't look too bad. I guess it's fine in there. It might need to go a little bit lower. So let's bring it a little lower. I guess 75 is the magic number. Like usually, like, yeah. Alright, 5 minutes till the stream closes. This will be my new work in progress. My new project. It's a little too low. Okay, that's not... I think that's doable. Okay, let's get that, what is this shit? fuck was that? Okay, let me open that up real quick, because I don't know if that shadow is needed. Okay, there's like a shadow effect here. I think it's in the back. So we'll do that. Alright, here we go. We're almost there, guys. Stay tuned. I guess. There's a little thing in the back to keep it from not looking as empty. Yeah, you can definitely tell. Now we just gotta add the front part. Now there's the front part animate. So yeah, I guess we've done a lot here, guys, so far. Span of, you know, 2 hours, we were able to get a almost done front part. Okay, the front part does not animate, it's a still. And I believe... Shit, which one is it? Is it this one? Or is it... Okay, I'm guessing it's this one. This one makes sense. Because it's in the 1200 distance, 1200 range. Not 1200, but you know, 120 range. Fuck. And let's just give it an additional, and add that in the front. A fucking cookie. Alright, let's see what it looks like. Alright, guys, we got a... Great moves. Keep it up. Thank you. Alright, guys, I think we got it. We got at least... Oh, shit. This looks bad. Nah. I'ma fix that, by the way. But it looks like we got something. Yeah, the stream is still going, Brawl. I'm about to close soon, but... we're almost done already. I might stream some more. I don't know. Maybe tomorrow? Let's just compare. Hashtag source accuracy. Alright, so what's left? I gotta do... Was that a friend's house? Oh, okay. Okay, so... Alright, so what's left? Okay, we gotta fix the text in the main menu. So that it fits the just like here in the with the flechitas with the arrows, the background needs to be adjusted slightly so that the clouds make sense. As far as character select goes, we're gonna place the portraits correctly because the portraits are a little off, just a little bit. The cursor is gonna be fixed. Same thing for the background. And, you know, we're getting there soon. We're getting there slowly but surely. Also, I might add gallery mode to this shit. I might actually have to unlock everything in this game. I could easily cheat and look in some game files, but... You guys think I should unlock everything fairly? Maybe stream one day, just stream the game, and just unlock everything fairly? Because every time I make an Eichmann release, I want to add at least something special in each version. Like, Hyper Dragon Ball Z had something special in that. TMNT had something special in that. Where's the download? If you're referring to this game right now, I have not finished it yet. I've been working on this the whole fucking stream. Don't use cheats. I'm stupid. Oh, you're not stupid. Don't worry. But like I said, I'm going to finish this soon. As you can see, we've already made a lot of progress. So yeah, guys, I'm gonna close stream right now. I hope you guys enjoyed. Please stay tuned and subscribe for more. Share this project with people. I might save the stream though for like archived. It's not. It sucks that I'm not gonna get any monetization for it. But fuck it. Why should I? So yeah. I hope you enjoy that. We'll stream next time some more of the game itself. And making it. Yeah, do new character tomorrow. Let's see if I'll stream tomorrow. Anyways, hope you enjoyed that. Peace out, subscribe to Nexus, and thanks for watching. It's been a pleasure streaming.